I think we really needed this today. We've been unfortunate a couple of days, but I think we brought a good performance today.
And what about front three? I mean, you play against them in training all the time. It must be very difficult to deal with those players when they're at their best.
Yeah, very technical, quick. Brennan is really quick. But I think all our forward players are difficult to handle, and they did a great job today.
Yeah, they're the sort of players that are capable of just that moment of magic, which is so special for teams to have one player. You've got more than one player who can do that sort of thing.
Yeah, and we've been more clinical as well today. So we had a few chances last couple of games, but the clinical part is the most important, I think.
The first of the goals was effectively a 1-2, wasn't it? Which Morgan finished off.
Yeah, 1-2 between the brothers, if they how they call them. Yeah, great goal. Left corner, I think, so great goal for Morgan.
And really, there wasn't many chances in the first half for either team, was there? And like you said, it's about being clinical and taking that opportunity.
Yeah, so I think they didn't have a lot of chances, and we didn't either, but we were more clinical, and the second half even more.
What has happened if a different Connor came back from his injury? Because he's scored all these goals since he's come back from the injury, and he took his goal so well today from the edge of the D.
Yeah, great performance from him, and yeah, nothing to add about it. Just great performance from a lot of players today.
And I know it was a cherry on the top of the cake, but that bit of vision from Tom Hoffer to look across and see Brandon and then to finish it.
Yeah.
A goal that would credit a higher level, frankly, wouldn't it?
Yeah, great goal. He won the ball, he switched it, and great shot from Brandon.
Give us an idea of what the manager's been like in the last few days. I know he was very upset on Tuesday night with how things had gone. Since then, he's obviously got a very good response from you and all the other players in terms of the performance we've seen today.
Yeah, I think everybody needed this today. Obviously, he was upset, but I think that's normal. And he's never upset, even if we didn't do well in some games. But he was also always positive, and I think we needed this for him to be upset about us. So, but we handled it well. So, yeah.
And I know from talking to Lincoln fans in the week, someone was saying to me, have you looked at the gap? It's 5 points of Peterborough. I'm going to phone somebody this week and he phoned me. Said, have you looked at the gap? It's 2 points now. It's a great amazing with these 3 points how quickly things can turn around with Peterborough losing today.
Yeah, especially in League One. And this season, every 3-4 days we have a game. So it can turn around really quick, and you have to be at it every game. You have to take care of yourself and stay fit. That's the most important thing.
And what about from your own point of view? Obviously, that extended run having come back into the team now, and you and Jackson look like you're starting to get a good understanding. You got a clean sheet today, which will mean a lot to you and to the rest of the defence.
Yeah, means really, really much to me. And we didn't I wasn't really at it last few games, but I just needed some time to get in. And you don't have that kind of time now in this time of the season. But I think I played well today. And Jackson as well. I think the whole back four played well today. So.
When you say you weren't at it, is that maybe in a normal season a manager might be able to ease you back into the team, but because of the nature and obviously the injury situation, that wasn't possible? Was it just that you weren't performing how you wanted to?
Yeah, I wasn't performing how I wanted to, and this is professional football, so I have to be at it right away. So the gaffer made sure I had to. So.
And we really are sort of in the coming race. If it was a 400-meter race, we'd be sort of around the top bend now, wouldn't we? The last 100 meters or so to go. It must be exciting as a player to think what's still potential with, 60 points on the board now.
Yeah, of course. But we have to just focus on ourselves and get as many points as possible. So.